saw a sign recruiting Negro soldiers.
War broke out in 1941,
so they shipped us to the all-Negro 92nd Infantry Division. They welcomed us with open arms. Overseas and fought in Italy. We took the cities. The people would come out and cheer. They was happy to see us. Of course, we had we had food and all that stuff.
That's great.
It was wonderful.